A woman is found dead in Copperas Cove. Police were called to 1887 Post Office Road at around 8 p.m. Tuesday in reference to an unresponsive woman lying under a tree. She was pronounced dead by the Coryell County Justice of the Peace. The body of the 46-year-old woman was taken to the Southwest Institute of Forensic Science for investigation.